Now our marketing lead is taking trial of metal leaf spring Thar CRD, which is in completely stock suspension form. He is having a very hard time coping up with the vehicle's movement and unable to drive it as it should be driven. You can see there is a whole lot of creaking noises in the vehicle. It is mainly due to the friction between the leaves of the leaf spring sets. And you can see how much body roll it has got. You can see the vehicle movement it is having. And due to that vehicle movement, the driver gets his shoulder hit on a B pillar, and there are chances that it might get severe hit on it. I guess our marketing lead Rahul has got hit with the same B pillar thing. Hi Rahul.
Hi.
What happened?
I just hit myself on the pillar.
Yeah, what is the reason of hitting on it?
The car is throwing me, like it's bouncing so much. It's throwing me from this end to that end a lot. And that's causing a lot of steering problems as well. I'm not able to steer straight. And yeah, it is tough to handle this car.
Yeah. Okay, we will take it to another car now.
Yeah.
This is our vehicle, company Demo 1. You can see the speed. With this kind of speed, you can see the driver is firmly placed on its seats. There is no roll at all in the vehicle. You can see zero movements in the vehicle. Despite of having a hard top which weighs around 110 kg, there is no body roll in the vehicle. And you can completely see that our marketing lead has got a smile on his face. He's literally smiling after feeling the handling of this vehicle. I guess he's unstoppable right now. He's enjoying it, the Thar, too much. I guess you are enjoying this Thar too much.
Yeah, it feels planted on the, like on the surface as well. There's no problem. I can steer the, I can even take one hand on the steering and leave one out, and it feels planted. It does not lose its course, and I'm not getting thrown away like this right and left like the other car. The suspensions are absorbing all the blow that are caused by the puddles due to the track. And the stability is the best thing that you can have in a car. If you are stable in a car, you can drive it anyhow. You can go on any roads, even for bad roads, considering Indian roads. This car will be better match for me any day. Otherwise, on that car, I will be ending up in a hospital, definitely.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.